Ekuseni angilibingelele bazalwane egameni leNkosi uJesu Kristu. Sibonga iNkosi lehambe nathi kushilo saze sefika. Ngicela sivale imehlo sibonge ngemthandazo. Siyabonga babe wena uNkulunkulu wethu angekho uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwakho. Awukhona umhlaba ongakasekelwa. Sithi iNkosi Ebenezer hambe nathi kwaze kwaba la. Nyaka ngeminyaka uma singenela ijourney singenela inkonzo yashilo wena uba nathi. Nakulo mnyaka noma kube nemehluko akukayi njengendlela lezejwayele ngayo. Kodwa siyabonga ukuthi wena uhambe nathi kwaze kwaba la. Ebenezer Nkosi, we thank you, Father, even as we have finished, oh God, the prayer. But we thank you, Gogo Gutis, but we are beginning the journey of 2021. We thank you that, oh God, when I would say begin, Emma Vilos Pewana, Emanda Los Pewana, Stau Kichimangao, Jenna Lokuatsua Kitun, Ala Manda Lonao, Kichimangao, Natu 2021, with the strength, let's is truly the Sepshilo, we are going to run through the year. We thank you and we bless your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Siyabonga bazalwane ekuseni namhla njengenjwayelo yethu ukuthi namhlanje bekufanele ukuthi ebetinto bethi normally ukuthi sinenkonzo yethu ye get together. La khona all the branches bekafanele ukuthi abe together. Nevertheless, we thank God ukuthi God has given us this instrument, this tool, your technology, so that we can touch base with each other, even though singakhona to have fellowship together. Namhla ke kuseni langa njengekwenjwayelo lapho khona sithi njengelibandla sihlanganyele nasesidlweni seNkosi. Sibonge uNkulunkulu lohambe nathi wasethwala, but ngabe akukapheleli inkonzo yethu singakangeni together into holy communion. Lelo langa ke namhla kuleyo Sunday lapho khona sithi as we launch the year, as we launch ourselves to be used by God, to be directed by the Holy Spirit, sithi let's have fellowship also on the table of the Lord. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngawuqela ukuthi without any further ado sifunde livi la uNkulunkulu lesitawukuthola encwadini ya Samuel chapter number 1 and verse number 14 through 18. Amen.
First Samuel chapter 1 verse 16 to 19. Intelekwadi yakho ungayithathi njengomfakile womuntu. Konke lokhu bengithandaziswa kukhulu kwenhliziyo yami nelusizi lomkhulu. Eli waphendula wathi, hamba ngekuthula, angathi umuntu wema-Israyeli angabe uphanda lokutshele kuwe. Kana wathi, shangathi intelekwadi yakho ingemukeleka emehlweni akho. Wabe sewuyahamba uyakudla nebuso bakhe akuzama kuphinze kubonakale emjaheni. Ekuseni ngakusasa besuka bayawuqonda simakaze, base bayancanzela babuyela ekhaya labo evalo. Ekhala walala naye umkakhe, simakaze wamkhumbula.
Amen and amen. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ekuseni namhlanje na sibonga livi lakhe lelinemandla. Livi lakhe lelilungile ngokuthi lona lisawa nanamhla ekuseni singakangeni esithebeni seNkosi. Liwa ngoba kunesizathu, ngoba kune-reason. uNkulunkulu kusipha lelivi lasiphelona, there is a reason. And the reason lasinikele lona lelivi namhla ekuseni ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyasilontsha again. Usilontshela to the word ye healing. We do have a hope in such a hopeless situation. Let's begin in ayo. But the hope is the word. Every time kuba nesehlakalo, every time kwakhona into noma ingqinamba leyehlako yehlele bantu, uNkulunkulu uye abanike bantu livi. Uthi Isaiah, before things happen, uthi uNkulunkulu, I already speak about the new things. Uthi angikhulumi ngento lensha ngobe seyivele. Uthi but I speak about it before it happens. Unkulunkulu usitshela kokho usitshela lonyaka ukuthi we have a year of healing and restoration. Thanda ke ukuthi sibuyele kule ncwadi lapho sifunda khona sibona Hana uyathandaza. Emthandazweni wa Hana asathandaza uba very specific. Ngiyacela ukuthi lo mnyaka lo kube umnyaka wekuthandazela into in a very specific way. Little Bible asathandaza Hana uthi uma inceku ikadi yakho ungayisusa lobuhlungu but uyiphe indodana. Hana akakhulumi ukuthi ungiphe umntwana but uthi Hana I'm looking for a son, I'm looking for a boy child. Ukusho lokhu ngemagama lavakalako ngoba ukhuluma naNkulunkulu lokwadika ukudeliver. Ibhayibheli lilithi encwadini yabaseFesu chapter number 3 verse number 20 kuye lone man our God is able to do exceedingly and abundantly and beyond that which we might ask. Unkulunkulu wethu uyakwathi kwenda ngetulu kwalesingakucela ngekwemandla lasebenta kithi. Nanamhlanje ekuseni singakangena esithebeni seNkosi, I want to assure every believer who has been faithfully praying and releasing his faith to God or her faith to God kokuthi uNkulunkulu uvile umthandazo. Hallelujah. UNkulunkulu uvile umthandazo. Sometimes we don't have even to feel like God has heard our prayers, but we need to know in our knowers, we need to know in our spirit ukuthi uNkulunkulu uvile. Sometimes angeke kube ne shaking sibe kumbe umtimba unyakada, but akusho ukuthi nasingepha umtimba unyakada noma sibone ikhlahla kunyakada kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu akawuva umthandazo wethu. Thanda ukuthi asathandaza Hana liwabuka umlomo wakhe wawubona ukuthi the woman is speaking but there are no words coming out of her mouth. Wacabanga umpriest ukuthi kungendeka ukuthi Hana uthakiwe wabese uyamekhuda kodwa asamekhuda. Ngiyathanda indlela la approach ngayo Hana uthi cha inekukati yakho ayikadzakwa futhi kude nalokhu zakanabo lekunathile kodwa inceku yakho ithulula umphefumulo wayo ithululela kusimakade. Oh, let it ensuke ukuthi kuthulula umphefumulo suthululele kusimakade. Kulesi sikhathi kulula kukhala kubantu, kulula kuya nethi inkinga kubantu, but Hana uthi Hana even though I have a husband who cares about me, a husband who loves me so dearly, but I'm pouring out my heart and I'm pouring out my soul to God. Oh Jesus, I love that. Ngokuthi uthulula umphefumulo wakhe, nalo umphefumulo wakhe uthululela kusimakazi. Hallelujah. Oh Jesus is Lord. Ngithanda ukuthi uma suka eli aphendula uthi kwangathi uNkulunkulu waka Israel. Hallelujah. Kwangathi uNkulunkulu waka Israel angawuva umthandazo wakho abese ukunika ngekwesicelo sakho. Angathi mthanda kaNkulunkulu kuthi as we have been in the journey yashilo, what have you been talking to God? What have you been pouring your heart about to God? Ngwendeka ukuthi are the fears ngoba nasibona umhlaba utamatama ngalendlela utamatama ngayo kulesinye isikhathi uva tehlakalo tehla nakuleminye imiti kulesinye isikhathi nawe uva kungathi kuqeka imandla. Oh, ngwendeka ukuthi bowuthulula inhliziyo yakho uthi Nkosi, if you can spare my life, if you can spare my children, if you can spare us through this mic, through this valley of the shadow of death, kwendeka ukuthi bowuthulula inhliziyo yakho uyithulula kanjalo kumbe kukhona lokunye lobo ukuthandaza ukucela uNkulunkulu. But sanza la magama aEli uthi Eli kwangathi lo uNkulunkulu lova imithandazo. Oh, noma sihlabelela sithi uyayiva imithandazo. uNkulunkulu wethu uNkulunkulu ophendula kumthandazo. uNkulunkulu wethu uNkulunkulu longehluleke kwenda letingo lesidicela kuye. Uthi ke Eli kwangathi lo uNkulunkulu angeva umthandazo wakho bese uyakupha
njengekwesicelo sakho. Oh Jesus, I love that. Ngoko kuthi uma siya kuNkulunkulu, we must always know little Bible ngongotha utawuvulelwa. Funa utawufumana. uNkulunkulu wethu iBhayibheli lithi usedude nalaba netinhlitiyo letephukile as sisenalo sisenaleyo fear kumbe yasekuphileni. Let me assure you kwakuthi uNkulunkulu uvile sisekujeni yashilo sanza sendeko sahana kwesithathu kwakuthi Hana akahesitatanga. Oh Jesus, akahesitatanga Hana emva kwekuva le nkulumo lithi iBhayibheli wasukuma. Hallelujah. Child of God, I want to urge you, sukuma. Let's begin now the year together. Let us begin the year with faith, not with fear. Let us begin the year with confidence. Let us begin the year with hope. Let us not begin the year with doubt. Let us not begin the year with fears. Bible lithi, even though abe ne challenge yazakwabo, but little Bible, after the declaration ya El yakuthi kwangathi uNkulunkulu waka Israel angeva khala kwakho abese uyakupha lokucelile. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, namhla ngicela kumemetela, memetele kubazalwane, ngimemetele kuyo yonke indzawo, memetele ukuthi kwangathi uNkulunkulu lobona imfihlakalweni, kwangathi uNkulunkulu lova imithandazo, kwangathi uNkulunkulu lobeka kubona usekule jeni. Oh yashilo kwangathi angeva imithandazo yakho abese uyakupha njengekwesicelo sakho. I declare this morning in the name of Jesus kwathi uNkulunkulu akakuphe njengekufisa kwakho. uNkulunkulu akakuphe timpendulo temthandazo wakho. Bowungakangene lide kushilo, bowungakangene lide kule jeni, le jeni le laba ingenele bohana itolo baphethe tintfo ngetandla. IBhayibheli lithi umntwana wathi noma sekamtholile wametha wathi ligama lakhe nguSamuyela. Leli gama lelithi Samuyela lithi iBhayibheli lisho kwekuthi because he asked him of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Kona tindo le start pattern etanda sisaqedza umnyaka wa 2021 and emagama adoptaba bo Samuel ngoba sitikelile kuJehova. Ngoba leli gama lelithi Samuel lisho ukuthi ngoba lento loyitholile uyithole ngoba uyicele kuJehova. Kona tindo le sit achieve ngemandla ethu. Kona tindo lesithi achieve ngemfundo yethu, kona tindo lesithi achieve ngema connection ebani, but kona tindo letidzinga a divine intervention. I prophesy over your life, over your family this morning. Kwakuthi kwangathi Samuel angadalwa kulelo khaya, something that you will know at the end of the year. Kwakuthi lokhu nako because I asked of the Lord, because in Shiloh, when I was in Shiloh, this is what I petitioned God about. I prophesy over your family, over your life, over your career. Kokukuthi kube na Samuel, something that you will touch with your hand and you will know kokukuthi this has come from Jehovah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh Jesus, little Bible wasukuma hana, wasukuma wahamba wayokudla. He just got himself out of pain. Bible lithi uso bakhe abuzange phinze kunyukubale. Oh Jesus, wipe away your fears and doubts. uNkulunkulu lobo solo uhamba naye kushilo uvile umthandazo wakho. Susa ngabata, susa kwesaba. Take boldness. Bible lithi asike mukele umoya wekwesaba kodwa simukele umoya wemandla neweluthando nemoya wekuthi tshiba. We have received the spirit of power and the spirit of love and the spirit of self-control. uNkulunkulu wethu siphe lo moya. Hallelujah. Ngoba lithi iBhayibheli labalungile dinyathelo tabo tiyaholwa ngusibakathi utasihola haleluya eh utasihola mntana kaNkulu utasihola ngintika ukuthi kukhona lokugulako lo lapha ekhaya sisadla sidlo mnike naye sidlo asidle ngintika ukuthi kugula wena liqobolwa but partake of this haleluya ngoba kusethembiso saNkulu uma Jesu alenge siphambanweni kuthiwa ngemivimba yakhe thina esiphilisini uthi Davida ehubeni lika 107 verse number 20 wathuma livi lakhe wabaphilisa wabakhulula emathuneni abo. Oh leli livi lesilithumela kule yondlu namhle kuseni linemandla kuphilisa linemandla kuvala lithuna livule impilo lithuna la Lazaro lavuleka waphuma Lazaro. Haleluya. Emtini wasenayine, I love this. Emtini wasenayine, Bible lithi Jesu akhanza i procession indvotsana yemfati ingathi indvotsana lebe yodwa yemfelakade ishonile. Haleluya. Sekuhamba kuyongqwatshwa lithi iBhayibheli Jesu wamisa le procession wakhuluma nalo file eboxini lakhe wathi mfana vuka wavuka umfana wambuyisela kunina ayavuswa emathemba lavuka lithemba lahana lavuka aseshilo nelakho lithemba namhlanje sisakhuluma livukile lithemba lakho useseshilo. As we are going to journey now back to home thanda ukuthi lithi iBhayibheli ekuseni ngeluvivi bavuka bo Elkana nefamily yakhe bangena ethembelini they worship God base babiyela imuva uma befika ekhaya they did things like every day kude laba kunjinja but uma ubuya ebukhoneni baNkulunkulu into lobo uyenda every day iyanjinja bese ba nemandla. Hallelujah. Kude laba kunjinja they just acted like they have been acting but now kwenda kwabo kwase kuphekeletelwa ngemandla e creativeness ye live la nkulunkulu lathi te eli kwangathi nkulunkulu angakuva akuphe stelo semthandazi wakho. Oh Jesus, we will be doing like every other year, we will be doing things that we used to do but the thing no lesibesiva mekutenda this year tite uphekeletelwa ngemandla ekuphila tite uphekeletelwa ngemandla e restoration tite uphekeletelwa ngemandla e recovery. There are some certain things that we will recover again u Satan lebese atebini phela khumbula mntana kaNkuluNkulu lithi live la nkulunkulu lisela litakuba kubulala nekuphuphisa but uthi Jesu mine kodwa ngitile kuze nibe nekuphila nibe nako kuqiqime. Oh we thank God for abundant life. We thank God for eternal life. We thank God for divine life. We thank God for divine health in the name of Jesus. Oh Jesus. Bible lithi babiyela ekhaya kodwa babiyela as different people. Nkulunkulu uma khipha before we take communion, Nkulunkulu uma akhipha abantwana baka Israel abakhipha eGibhita kwendeka imangaliso leminene kodwa nasathi abakhipha wathi leyo nalowo mndeni lo nalowo muti awuthole lithole lelingana sici. Oh Jesus, bese bayativalela endlini ngoba ngakusasa nakusako kuyahanjwa babhakishe ikhwama tabo ngithi nami namhlanje ekuseni sisaphatheka kulesidlo senkosi asipakishe ikhwama tethu from discouragement asipakishe ikhwama tethu from fear asipakishe ikhwama tethu from sickness and disease asipakishe ikhwama tethu from intimidation from oppression asipakishe ikhwama tethu from sickness and disease and sathi kokuthi after this we are beginning a journey of healing. Hallelujah. We are beginning a journey of healing. Oh, uNkulunkulu asendele umusa. Lithi iBhayibheli bahadla inyama bemengetinyawo bakhungela timbahla tabo elukhalweni lwabo ready to go. I want to declare this morning, get ready. Get ready for new things. Get ready for miracles. Get ready for breakthrough. Get ready for reaching out to places you have never reached before. Get ready for something that will surprise you. As you will be doing ordinary things, God will change ordinary things to supernatural. Hallelujah. Oh, nahana. Wenda njenga loku beka chwaile wenda. Na Elkana wenda njenga loku beka chwaile wenda. But God intervened. I declare divine intervention over your life. Glelo kaya. I declare divine intervention. May God bless you. I just want to pray briefly. Babengeka maniga Jesu. We have walked the journey together as a family, as Christians, as your children. Oh, Father, I thank you for this journey. I thank you. It is fulfilling, oh God, to know that we have been to the presence of God. We have been to Shiloh. Ah, we thank you for this journey. We'll never get into this journey in vain. But Father, I thank you for the Samuels, for the answers, divine answers, that my God we're going to reap as the year proceed. In the name that is above every name, Father, bless us even as we get into the communion. Bless the communion in Jesus' lovely name. Amen and amen. I want you to get ready with your communion. Singwa sako, sonze de family yako together. Bring even your little ones together. Let us together participate in this. It's a mystery. Lel tafula lel kungakho iBhayibheli lithi singahlanganyele matafuleni madimoni ngoba thine sinelethu litafula. Lel tafula leli, it's a mystery. It's a mystery. Is the body of Jesus Christ. Is the body of our master. Ngilapho khona imfihlakalo yelukholo lwethu ibhaqe khona. Uma silthatha lele lenzebe nalomtimba wa Kristu usuthatha ngesigaba lesifanele, all things are going to shape up. Things are going to break. Nema resistance netimbonga lebethu khona titawuqeduka njengalokhu lithi iBhayibheli wathi nakalenge siphambanweni kwazabuka iveil from top to bottom. iBhayibheli lithi manje sesinesibindi sekungena ngwele ngwele. Oh Jesus, semukele umusa ngesikhathi sekudingeka kwelusito. Child of God, as you have prepared yourself, I was just talking, as you are preparing yourself, mfuna sathe singwa, as I'm going to bless it. Ngalona lolosuku inkosi leya bethelwa ngayo yathatha singwa yasilephula yathi thatha nidle lokhu ngoba umtimba wami lohleshuliwe wahleshulelwa nini. Lo mtimba uhleshulelwe ukuphila kwethu. Lo mtimba uhleshulelwe ema stresses lesingaba nawo. Lo mtimba wa Christ wahleshulelwa tifo tonke ne COVID yabalwa. Kude sifo lesingabalwanga kulo mtimba wa kude lesingetulo kwale remedy uNkulunkulu lakayena. Lithi ke iBhayibheli wahlephula lesingwa wabese sewuyabonga. Siyabonga Nkosi. Nasi singwa siyasibusisa ngegama lika Jesu. Oh Lord, bring divine intervention. Break every curse. Reverse every curse. Break every spell in the name that is above every name. iBhayibheli lithi ngalona lolo suku waphinde wathatha indlebe wayibusisa. Wathi thathani ninathe lapha ngoba lokhu kusivumelwano sami lesisha sekuthethelelwa kwedomo. Siyabonga Baba. Ingadi yakho suse lonke liqala. Neliqala Nkosi lebelingenda kokuthi kungene liqalekiswe ekuphileni kwethu lisusile. Sise ngena kule nkonzo sikhumbula siphambana, sikhumbula kugobota kwaleyo ngadi liyehla eluhlangothini. Yaphuma etinyaweni, yaphuma nasenhloko, yaphuma nasentandleni. Siyabonga Nkosi ukuthi wafa kuze singasafi. Ngegama lika Jesu Kristu ophilayo. We thank you and we receive. Amen and amen. Ndawucela ke ukuthi siqale ngesimo. Nangabe unebantwana lapha ekhaya, just ask them ukuthi now we are going to eat the bread. Let's take the bread together. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. We give you praise for you. We receive healing. We receive recovery. We receive restoration in the name of Jesus. Ngalokufana nako ke, let us take also the cup. Let us drink. In Jesus' name. Oh, loyo mthombo. Owavulwa eGolgotha. Lelo gazi. Igazi. Lendodana yakho yezelwe yona. We thank you, Father. We thank you. Qetha liqala lonke. Let's have thula. I thank you. I thank you. Let's begin just ekhaya. Ngicela encourage abantwana, encourage everybody lo khona lapho nakhona lo lidako lapho ekhaya, encourage everybody. Let's take just a minute in prayer together with the bishop. Mambruski panda katile zele mushka. Pendelele sekunda vanda lala skopria di kamasko bandelele besoya. Hey masanda katia jaya kapalabazai mondo koshaga dila skombo zelele memunda kapadia skombrekedaya. Oh my God, egama lika Jesu, egama lika Jesu, egama lika Jesu, igazi lika Jesu, sichela lelikhaya Nkosi, sichela umntwana ngamunye ngamunye, sichela Nkosi wonke lokhona kulelikhaya. Oh silimaka ngengathi uma kufika ingilozi yekufa ayengqe kulelikhaya ngegama lika Jesu. Makufika ingilozi yekufa ayengqe kulelikhaya ngegama lika Jesu. Sibheqa iminyango, sibheqa imibhedze, yonke indzawo ngegama lika Jesu, ngegama lika Jesu, ngegama lika Jesu, ngegama lika the atmosphere in that house, we sprinkle the blood of Jesus. We sprinkle the blood of Jesus. We protect every life in that family. We protect every life in that family. We cover every life in that family with the word of healing in Jesus' wonderful name. Everybody say amen. Baby, I declare life. I declare healing. I declare protection. I declare victory over every sickness and disease. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Father, we receive the promise of healing. We embrace the word of healing and recovery and restoration. Oh, thank you, Father. In the name that is above every name, the name Jesus. Kulungulu anbusise. Kulungulu akhanyise buso bakhe tikwenu. Kulungulu anphe inhlanhla. Kulungulu anivikele. Kulungulu abusise konke kudla lokudliwa kuleyondlu. Kulungulu abusise emandi lenwanathako egameni leyise lendvodzana nelamoya loyigcwele. Amen and amen. God bless you. Please don't forget. Please don't forget also to send your tithe. We've got all elders all around. Now we've got elders all around. We've got pastors all around. Please just touch somebody. Now where can I send my tithe? How can I send my tithe to my church? Please do that. And may the good Lord bless you. Amen and amen. Hallelujah.